I worked here for 25 years. I have retired. It is a scandal and a shame to think that NAMA were allowed to do what they do, what they have done. And it is shame and shame on those more who have allowed it to happen.
My name is Liz and I'm 30 years working here, 31 if I had been here in April. And we're just all devastated that the way we've been treated like dirt. We wanted a bit of respect for the way we've treated people through the years. And to walk out here with your P45 after 35 years is absolutely disgraceful. That's all I can say. Thank you.
Where is Jerry Conlon? This place was bought by Jerry Conlon in 2006. It's now liquidated at the behest of NAMA. Where is this man? Where is his wealth? Why are the people who have worked in this hospital and given loyal service, why do they become the victims of Celtic Tiger madness while people like Mr. Conlon suns away in America in his properties in Rhode Island?
Why was it decided it was better to close the hospital at a huge cost to the taxpayer rather than keep nearly 400 people off the dole?
NAMA is owned by the taxpayers. And who are these people that make these decisions for us? We don't know. We don't want these decisions made on our behalf. We want to save our hospital in the community for our children and our grandchildren.
Bodies like this, such as this hospital, are, you know, part and parcel of people's lives. And you have to all accept that we can't go on continually putting hospitals into private hands. It has to be brought into the state hands to some extent.
Absolutely.
These commercial interests, not acceptable going forward. We've got to hold these people to account.
They're not just losing jobs. These people have developed relationships over how many years with each other, with their patients and everything. And the people responsible, they do not realise the impact. This is a hospital they're closing. It's a hospital. I know places close, companies go into liquidation every day of the week, but this is a hospital.
I work in medical records here. I've been here for 25 years with my fellow worker, Sheila McNamara. She's been here for 25 years as well. We're very saddened on this day of what has happened. We are worried now about the medical records of the hospital.
From here on in, we should focus on what workers are doing to fight to save jobs and save services, because this is what matters and this is what brings change. So first and foremost, I want to salute the workers. I want to say fair play to them and thank you. Thank you for doing what you're doing on behalf of the people.
Where is it to? On the INMO here. I mean, where are they?
Here, here.
I'm so disappointed.